A man who prompted a SWAT standoff in a Mountain View neighborhood is under arrest. The scene unfolded about 6 o'clock this morning on Vista Horizon Street. Neighbors told police a half dozen gunshots were fired into an unoccupied parked car from inside an apartment. When officers arrived, the man refused to come out. The standoff continued until about 8 o'clock when the man surrendered. A semi-automatic rifle with several rounds of ammunition was found inside the apartment. A motive for the shooting is unknown.